up guys, welcome to this video. And today we are gonna go to Jogja again. We're gonna pass gravel road on the railway, and we're gonna go to Pipis Climb, and then we go back to Temanggung. But since we already late, we need to go Jogja quickly. And let's go. Okay, now we are on Tempel, which is the border between Jogja and Magelang. And not far from here, we're gonna take a turn to pass some gravel section. You can see Merapi from here. The section that I want to pass now is some section from my previous event. So 8 months ago, I participated on some 125 kilo all-terrain event. And this section is actually the last gravel section. When I passed their section, 1/3 part of that section is already being paved. So now I want to see whether all of the sections already paved or like only the paved section at the time that just paved. Yeah, gravel ready. Ooh. Wow, still nice. It's been like 8 months, and luckily this spot still not been cemented. And see, the scenery is amazing, and the road also is purely gravel. Magelang road again. Now we are heading to our second gravel section, which is a gravel section on Godean on the side of the railway. So yeah, from here we're gonna take a right turn, then going straight to Godean. I met this ZPX on the Kumut. I don't know where he gonna bring me, since many people say that Kumut sometimes bring you on the random path. I know, let's see. Currently, we are passing the new highway construction, and because of this, there are a lot of truck going around here, and makes us cannot be fast. Okay, 700 meters from entering the segment. So this segment actually I found from YouTube. I watched video from Mau Goes. Shout out to him. I saw his video and I think that quite interesting. So then I just steal his GPX and yeah, this is it. Okay, so we already enter the road. From Mau Goes is already done, but this is not our last gravel. We're now going to our next destination, which is Pipis Climb. Angkringan. Okay, so we made it to the angkringan on the Puncak Bibis. See? But it looks like it's already closed. Yeah, if you see the table, the chair is already flipped. But luckily we come here when the sky is quite clear and see the result. Not bad for a short effort on that hard climb. So at this point I was wrong, because apparently it's only open from Tuesday until Sunday. So that's why today they're closed, because today is Monday. No wonder. So at first my plan is, after climb Bibis, I just go straight home to Temanggung. But then I just realized that a year ago again, I was participate on Audax 75 with Warung. So a year ago, I was participate on Audax Jogja 2023, 75 kilo. And here is their queen stage. So from here, from Bibis, we're going to the, if you see there is some uncle with bike, yeah. That is the last gravel segment of the Audax. And then after that gravel segment, we're going to Sempu Mountain. Gunung Sempu. And yeah, I think I'm gonna go there first, then go back to Temanggung. Okay, just finished the gravel part. Still same as it was. And now we are going to Sempu Mountain. Okay, it's gonna be like our, not really last climb, but like the last harsh climb. Okay, but on the top, on the edge, we still got gravel. Oke, okay, update. Sekarang udah di Jogja, udah di Jalan Magelang. Dan sekarang kita udah menempuh total 104 km. Dan ya, setelah berapa tahun ya? Setelah 1,5 tahun main road bike, akhirnya kena bocor lagi di jalan. Dan ini bocornya masif. Tiba-tiba aja waktu belok gitu, mah. Untungnya nggak jatuh sih, cuman ya bocor gitu aja, harus ganti sih. It's really really bad. Oh man, oh alah, seems like not too bad, but I'm gonna do some precaution with this. So I'm gonna put this inside, then apply the tube. So luckily I bring spare, including all the tools we need. Everything is all set, and we're ready to go back home. Looks like the pullout is very very friendly there. I guess it's gonna be rain. I don't know. Let's see. And I just realized my cadence sensor is gone. It's gone. I don't know where. it was rain. Like you see, the road is very, very wet and quite slippery for my bike. But yeah, at least it's cold. Not as hot as in Jogja. I got cramp on my right leg. And it's so hard. Last climb. Yo. Done. Last climb and now next stop. Okay, since my camera battery already drain, I'm just gonna close this video. At least I'm now already in Temanggung, not far from my house. And yeah, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy my suffer yeah today. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, like. And yeah, see you on the next journey.